Central Station, there are a million stories. Stories of hopes and sorrows, joys and dreams. But today, an act of destiny will bring two strangers together in Central Station. Winner Best Picture at the Berlin Film Festival. The story of an unmarried woman and a little boy in search of the father he has never known. Together, they will share a journey. The Academy Award-winning producer of The Garden of the Vinci Continis and Black and White in Color. And starring the extraordinary Fernanda Montenegro. Winner of the Best Actress Award at the Berlin Film Festival. Central Station, an unforgettable emotional experience. From Sony Pictures Classics. From the Tony Award-winning Triumph by Brian Friel comes an unforgettable film. It's the moving and powerful portrait of five sisters, their brother, and a boy.
Where's Michael's father?
He's not here. They're not married.
I'm glad you have a child conceived in love, Agnes.
He's not mine. He's Christina's.
You all love him. He belongs to all of you.
A family struggling with life.
Haven't you noticed the numbers in the score are falling?
To be honest, Father, I haven't.
I might need to let a teacher go.
What'll I do if I stop teaching?
Love.
I have to go home, Danny. Don't be worried.
Are you worried, Rose?
Danny Bradley wants to marry me.
Danny Bradley can't marry you, Rose. He's married already.
But he loves me.
And a quest for freedom.
What brings you to these parts now?
To say goodbye.
Don't go, Danny.
I'm a soldier now, Michael. I have to fight.
Meryl Streep.
You work hard at your job. You're trying to keep the home together, but suddenly you realize the cracks are appearing everywhere.
Michael Gambon.
I think I've come home to die.
Don't. I can't afford to bury you.
Catherine McCormick.
Jerry, don't leave me just yet.
You and Michael come away with me.
Sophie Thompson.
I want to know where you've been, Rose.
I had arranged to meet Danny Bradley. That's all any of you are gonna hear.
Kathy Burke.
The sisters here will tell you I've been looking for a beautiful black man.
Bree Brennan, Reese Ifans.
I want a dance kit. How many years has it been since we ran a dance in the village?
Discover the extraordinary film that captures the joy, the passion, and the triumph that lives in the spirit of a people. Dancing at Lumisa, directed by Pat O'Connor.
I know.
Girl, you best keep your mouth shut.
Guess who's back? I don't know.
Yes, you do.
Wonder why he came back.
Because he wants your money.
I did it.
Felt really good at first.
Yeah.
Looks like you're drunk.
You can't drink that.
Shut up. Cocktail.
Your school called today, and apparently you've been suspended.
Apparently.
You want to quit? Go on. There's people quitting every day.
They were in Jamesburg.
For what?
Armed robbery.
No, man, it was murder.
Why'd they call you?
Brenda.
Brenda?
He was right. Yeah! Aren't you psyched?
Why'd you go to Jamesburg?
Stealing.
Stealing?
Dealing.
What do you want to tell me?
Try not to Florida pretty soon.
You should go to Florida, John and Zach.
Florida?
How old are you?
Almost 18.
She's with you. Would you please keep an eye on her?
I can't believe I'm doing this.
I told you.
Jackpot.
What the hell are you doing?
You stealing the money?
Things aren't really turning out how I planned.
What are you talking about? If this is what you love to do, then you just do it.
I just don't have what it takes.
You don't have enough guts to try.
We have an opening for a sales girl. Could lead to the management training program.
Really? Mm-hmm.
She's such a lovely girl.
Anna, what happened?
I accidentally dropped your wine bottle.